This is why you shouldn't use ChatGPT to write your quizzes. It says, which one is countable? And they said cherries is incorrect, but wine is correct. Steak can be either uncountable or countable. Bacon is uncountable. We use the measure word strip in American English or rasher in British English. Cherries are always countable, and wine is usually uncountable, and we use the measure word glass or bottle.